Dougie Mc Dougal is known to be frugal. Tight as a drum is he. Everyone knows he doesn't wear clothes unless he can get them for free. He'd rather wear rags and old paper bags than spend a pound or two. He'll wear an old sack for a coat on his back and cardboard boxes for shoes. He walks down the street with no socks on his feet and no trews around his knees. I think it'd be best if he at least wore a vest, or else he's going to freeze.